What's going on, everybody? This is IFBB Pro Cody Montgomery coming at you guys from San Antonio, Texas. We're back at the Muscle Factory. We're gonna train some back today. I haven't really officially started prepping or doing anything for my next show. I'm kind of in a chill out phase right now just because I just got done wrapping up, did my last guest posing about 3 weeks ago. So I'm kind of taking a little bit, regrouping, and then getting ready for 2017. So Road to Huge is about to start. Let's go kill it. All right, so today we're gonna be training with my client, Dalton. He's gonna be doing a show in about a week. He's just over a week and a half right now. So it's gonna be his first show. He's 19 right now. So check him out, and we're gonna train with him today. You guys get a little glimpse of the future. So let's kill it.
gotta have your belt on. People think I don't wear a belt because it's under here. Always wear a belt. Dalton, he can tell you guys a little bit about what he's about to do in a week and a half. This is going to be his first show. Tell him about yourself, where you go to school, how you got in contact with me, and how it's been training under me, I guess, thus far.
Yeah, so it's been great working with Cody. We started working together about 30 weeks ago, and I wanted to get ready for my first show, and I figured I'd learn from the best, so.
He's 19 years old still. He's a youngin'.
Yeah, it's been a long journey, and I've just fallen in love with bodybuilding in the past year, so trying to chase the dream.
And it's really cool, you know, me getting to train Dalton and other young guys, because, you know, I see a lot of myself in them. You know, of course, I did my first show when I was 16 years old, so, you know, him going into his first show here, you know, he's got a lot of questions and a lot of, you know, not a lot of worry, but, you know, a lot of uncertainty, so, you know, it's been really cool to be able to help him and, you know, get him ready for the stage. And, you know, he's looking real good right now, and I know in a week and a half he's going to be killing it. So Team Montgomery will be representing strong here in a week and a half. So hope you guys enjoy this back workout for Blackstone Labs. Be on the lookout for a bunch of new products. I saw a couple of them in the works coming out in the next few weeks. So be on the lookout and keep on staying tuned to Blackstone Labs' YouTube page for tons of more content. God bless, guys.